What's good, y'all? I'm in the studio right now because I'm doing the final preparations for my set at Dinagyong Love Dance 2024. And guess what? This is the first time your boy is playing 12 to 1 o'clock slot. For your information, I've been playing at Dinagyong Love Dance since 2017. This is my 6th year, and they're one of the reasons why I'm at this point of my career right now. Shout out to City of Love Entertainment, Cole, Nong Lee Pertuliano. Shout out to Headrush PH, Sir Ryan Saez. Thank you so much for all the opportunities you've given me. And this time, I'm super excited because I prepared a lot of visuals, a lot of new music, a lot of edits, a lot of unreleased tracks. And now I'm in the studio preparing my intro. Plus, each song that I'll be playing tomorrow, there's a specific visual that I also edited. And also shout out to Ash who helped me with my visuals. And this time I'm gonna be showing you some highlights here in the studio of what I'm gonna be playing tomorrow, what I've been preparing for the last month. Today's a big day. I'm on the way to the venue to do a sound check. I wanna check if everything is all good, all my visuals, the equipment. I'm super excited. It's around 1 o'clock in the afternoon. My set is at 12 o'clock midnight. I'm gonna check if all my visuals are gonna work on the LED wall, check the CDJ, check the mixer, check if everything's going smoothly. And yep, let's go. I got some rest and now we're heading to Box Bar because I have two guest DJs all the way from CDO. I'm gonna set them up real quick, then I'm off to Dinagyong Love Dance 2024. I'm quite nervous but super excited because I tested all my visuals earlier, all my music there. Everything went smoothly. Kita-kits. Guys, we're gonna walk from Cubics Park going to Atria. Walang parking eh. Wala talagang parking.
Where did the love go?